Hi there, you found us here at Storytime with Miss Becky. I'm Miss Becky, and this is our friend Bear, who loves to read along with you. Bear has a question for you. Do you think you would croak if you swallowed a frog? They're croaking, ribbit, yes, Bear. Well, Bear knows an old lady who did swallow a frog, and here she is right now. Let's put on the magic reading glasses and see what will happen to the frog after she swallows more things. There was an old lady who swallowed a frog by Lucille Calandro. There was an old lady who swallowed a frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some dirt. It didn't hurt to swallow that dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some seeds. At high speeds, she swallowed the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed the rain. What did she gain by swallowing the rain? She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed the sunlight. It was so fun, right? To swallow the sunlight. She swallowed the sunlight to dry up the rain. She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed some gloves. Oh, how she loves to swallow her gloves. She swallowed the gloves to hold the sunlight. She swallowed the sunlight to dry up the rain. She swallowed the rain to water the seeds. She swallowed the seeds to fill in the dirt. She swallowed the dirt to hide the frog. I don't know why she swallowed the frog. She was in a fog. There was an old lady who swallowed a rake. It was a mistake to swallow that rake. So the old lady said, "Excuse me, I beg your pardon." And out spilled a colorful garden. Happy spring. Bear's wondering, do you think the frog liked popping out of the old lady and into a garden? Yes? Well, Bear thinks he saw a big smile on the frog's face. Did you? Bear also hopes you come back soon for more spring adventures. Bye for now. Please subscribe.